Hey everybody, what's going on? Happy Sunday to you. So, on the eve of Bench Press Monday, we are going to talk a little bit about building up your back and shoulders. So, throughout the week, I've been doing a lot of shoulder mobility stuff, some releases, different things like that, and those are good, those are going to help you out, but if you don't strengthen up the weak areas, then it's really not going to matter what you're doing. You're still going to revert back to this old posture, getting the pressing and all that stuff going. So I'm going to show you a couple exercises that are going to help strengthen those. This first one I got from Elliot Pulse, really great guy. Check him out on YouTube. So I'm going to step back up against the wall. Chin is going to be tucked, feet out in front of you just a little bit so you can keep the back flat. You can come over here and check this. Palms are going to be facing forward. Retract your head back, not pulling back, chin is tucked, arms pull back, everything's on fire, and relax. You're gonna hold these 5 to 10 seconds. Okay, do about 5 or 10 of those. 5-10 second holds, you'll really feel those, which are gonna be great. Do a couple sets of those. This next one, follow me on over here, is called bat wings. So this one's going to be an isometric, it's just going to be a hold. You can use dumbbells, it doesn't matter what you use, I'm using kettlebells. Get yourself a little bit of an incline on the bench. And you're just going to row back and hold, keeping the elbows tight to the body. Try to pull your thumbs to your armpits. It's easy to let the head sink down here, keep the head up, chin tucked. Okay, for some of you shorter people who might be here, don't let the chin just rest, try to stay chin tucked in a nice neutral position. It's gonna feel shaky, you can see me shaking a little bit. Okay, do that about 30 seconds. And again, most of us are doing too much pushing, not enough pulling. Ideal ratio, every pushing exercise, bench press, overhead press, push-ups, whatever it is, do 2 pulling exercises. Most of you, if you're legitimately going out every Monday, like every other day, and doing bench, some pressing exercise, you need to do 3-to-1 on that. So doing rows of any kind. Pull-ups are okay. Probably better off doing a horizontal row, a variation like this. So check back in later this week and start your week off right. 2-to-1, bare minimum. 2 pulls every push. Thanks for checking in.